Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, we're going to show you how True Cloud Backups on Streamlabs OBS will save your streaming setup from any accidents. Or if you need to stream from a new or different computer setup, logging in with Streamlabs OBS will have your usual stream setup ready to go anywhere so you can start streaming right away. True Cloud Backups are especially handy for streamers that occasionally reformat their computers, build new machines, or do regular streams away from their usual streaming setup. The best thing about True Cloud Backups is that you don't need to do anything, as it's always enabled when you run Streamlabs OBS. When you've made changes to your scenes and sources that are in the progress of being backed up, you'll see a circular backup icon on the bottom left of the Streamlabs OBS UI. Once the backup process is complete, the icon will change from the circular backup icon to a cloud checkmark indicator to show that your scenes and sources are now all backed up to the cloud. If you have large media files that you don't want to back up, you can always go to your settings on the top right, then go to the Scene Collection section and check Do Not Backup My Media Files in the Cloud. This can drastically reduce backup times. Some important things to note for backups is that files greater than 1 GB are not saved, and Streamlabs OBS will give a warning if you try to go live while your files are still syncing. We recommend waiting until the syncing finishes before going live, since it can take up a lot of your bandwidth. Now you can stream with the comfort of knowing that your scenes and sources are safely backed up in the cloud. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.